What's up, everyone? I'm Anthony, and welcome to Let's Play Dark Souls 2 Revisited. Alright, so before I start this, I want to say there's three reasons why I am recording this game again. Reason one would be, it's obviously updated, and I'm playing the PS4 version instead of the PS3 version. Reason two, I never actually completed the PS3 version. I beat the main story, but I wanted to beat every boss, and I never did. So that's another reason I want to play this. On this one, it's going to be full. I'm going to defeat every boss. And reason three would be, since it's the PS4 version, the Scholar of the First Sin, it has the DLC, which I did not have on PS3. So, anyways, let's just get into this. I also read that, you know, monster locations are changed up somewhat. So it's kind of a little bit more difficult. We'll find out. I can't really remember Dark Souls 2 too well. And I may get mixed up on my controls because I'm playing this and Bloodborne at the same time.
Perhaps you've seen it. Maybe in a dream. A murky, forgotten land. Souls may mend your ailing mind. You will lose everything once branded. The symbol of the curse. An augur of darkness. Your past, your future, your very light. None will have meaning, and you won't even care. By then, you'll be something other than human. A thing that feeds on souls, a hollow. Long ago, in a walled-off land far to the north.
It's a creepy chick.
A great king built a great kingdom. I believe they called it Dranglake. Perhaps you're familiar. No, how could you be? But one day, you will stand before its decrepit gate without really knowing why. Drawn to a flame. Your wings will burn in anguish. Time after time. For that is your fate. The fate of the cursed.
Alright, hopefully this game doesn't have super long loading screens like Bloodborne. That one didn't seem to take long at all. So controls seem to be pretty similar to Bloodborne, which, I mean, it's kind of to be expected they would be somewhat similar. I'm hoping they are, like, pretty much the exact same thing. Okay, well, that's still the same. Okay, not wasting my time trying to attack you anymore. You're just gonna keep running. Let's just get to where I can make my character. I believe is right in here. The creepy old ladies.
What seems to be the ruckus?
Oh my, your face. The face of the curse.
It's an undead. An undead has come to play.
They all end up here. All the ones like you.
You spoke to that kind old dear, didn't you?
You're finished. You'll go hollow. Yes, you'll become one of them.
Hollows prey upon men, feast upon their souls.
This is the fate of the cursed. What is your name?
Jill.
At least you know your own name.
Well, that's just my character's name.
Here's your reward for sharing.
Humanity?
It's a human energy.
Same thing, I think.
Take a closer look. Who do you think it's supposed to be? Think back. Deep into your past. Yes, it's an effigy of you.
Okay. Seed grown from the tree of. No, we'll take a life ring. But class. Deprived, no. So looking like knight is probably my best bet. Knight or a bandit. Knight dexterity, skill bow. I'm gonna be a knight. Okay, how do I go over? Body. Gender female. Build. face. Homeland. Fine. Hair. We don't got very many options, do we? Don't really care too much. Okay, blue's fine. No, we're not doing all that. Let's just go. Yes.
All people come here for the same reason. To break the curse.
You're no different, I should think. Doesn't stand a chance. Well, you never know. Go through the door and trot along to the kingdom.
But remember, hold on to your souls. They're all that keep you from going hollow. Oh, I'll fool you no longer. You'll lose your souls. All of them. Over and over again.
They ain't telling me nothing I don't know. But hopefully this, Bloodborne, hopefully my experience will help me along. Yeah, it could kill you people.
This is a limbo. A link between Drangleic and the outer world.
Shut up, you're not even moving your mouth.
Fair traveler.
Shut up.
I know that you must have a story.
Okay. Shut up. I'm trying to open up the damn chest. You keep talking. It definitely feels weird too. I think this game runs at 60 frames a second. I don't think I'll be uploading it at 60 frames a second because for some reason I don't think my capture program lets me capture that high. If it does, I'm not sure how to set it to record that high. I wouldn't mind doing it. But when I'm at the thing, it only says 30. Okay, now where do I go again? Because it seems to be running like extremely smooth. Like everything just goes super quick. Okay, lock on. Yeah, I pretty much know the controls, but figure might as well go through here, gather a little bit of souls I can. I know what's gonna kill me is on this game it's called Souls. On Bloodborne it's called Echoes, and I'm gonna get them mixed up so bad. Even though I think I'm going to focus a lot more on Bloodborne. I just want to get a little bit of this game done. Like a few episodes. And then mostly focus on Bloodborne. Only because I have played this, so I'm not in such a hurry to record this game. Damn it. There's one more, isn't there? As soon as I remember there being three. Life gem. I have no shield. Ladder. The birdies. Oh, they're not here? Nope. They're there. Give us move. Pass. Okay, so I'm trying to see. I don't want to skip any. I think I did. Yeah. There's a guy. What? The statue blocks your way. But do I have to, like, do them in order? That was number one. Number two's over here. I don't want to do that. Okay, we hit each other. Alright, this is where I gotta jump. But that's it here? Pick this up. I don't want to fall off the edge. That's really all there is to this spot? Okay, then. So can I go on the other one now, or is that statue still blocking the way? Statue's still blocking it, so... I don't know, do I gotta attack it? Nope. Do I really have to get one of the things that take stone away, or whatever? What hell did I just get souls from? Through the tunnel. Message ahead. No shit. Be wary of light. Like, why does people just, like, put it in random spots? Like, the person put it all to the side up against the wall. Visions of joy. Yay, Majula. I can remember this place. Divine blessing. Confidence required ahead. There's two trophies, so long as they haven't changed the trophy list, that I can get here. Okay, I was gonna say she's not here, but no, she's down there. And there's the death counter. Ooh, that's a lot of death. 12,251,000. It's a lot. You're
undead, aren't you?
Yeah.
That is this. It is a kind of hunting dragon lake. These. I am. You probably have.
Yeah.
There's nothing here.
I'm reading it, just skipping what he's talking.
I'm told that anything. What we call. Do you see to be alive? We are, and that's.
Okay. Can I just join your thing?
Each. If that frightens you, do you ever the journey you will face?
Okay, I'm done reading it. Just let me join your thing. Yes. His covenant is also, like, I think the best, because I think it makes the odds of you being invaded, like, very slim. Okay, I know I gotta get you your key, but that's still a while away. And I think there's another covenant right up here. Which I don't remember how to repair my weapon until after I get that dude his key. Okay. Okay, I'll stay in this covenant for now. And that's for later, going down there. We don't want to go there. I know where I want to go. We got, like, these little pig-looking things. We got the cat in one of these houses. Right here. Yep.
Oh, and one just not even well. Oh yeah. So, ooh.
Mm. Yeah, I remember this ring back on PlayStation 3 version.
Did you, I presume?
Bought it so my friend could help me. Give me that. Estus Flask shard. I don't even have an Estus Flask yet, do I? I don't think I do. I think this chick up here will give it to me. The level up lady. Where you at? Down here looking at the water.
Are you, or merely a bearer of the... I will remain. Take this.
Thank you.
He who came. Bearer for me. You will seek the... There's one seat. So that... Is that a shark? Here, to see light, however.
Upgrade my... Okay. It didn't even look like we did anything, but okay. Okay. I don't even have enough to level up. Let's see. No. No. How do I get to my inventory? Touchpad. Yes. Oh god, these freaking piggy boar things are following me way over here. Pretty sure they almost give like no souls too, for how long these things take to kill. Look how... Things suck, okay? How much do you give? 20! Okay, just unlock all. We're just gonna leave them. Not coming back. Well, I'll equip my gear up here. I don't believe they'll follow me this far. Do it and then be wary. So what you're saying is there's a freaking trap. Wait, what's this? No, take that off. So open it and then start moving. How do these motherfuckers die? What the fuck? The hell are they fighting? Each other? Open up. Like, what the hell is this? There ain't no merchant there now. So we made it to the forest. Oh, no, we didn't. Not yet. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'd die if I fall in there, so I don't want to fall in there. It's been a while since I played Dark Souls 2, but I can tell you, that thing is definitely new. That thing was not there before. Because I definitely do not want to fuck with that thing in my current state. I was just asking to be killed. And what's he do? Just like patrol this little river creek spot? You better get away from me, dude. I'll fight you guys all day. Okay, kid. There used to be like an archer over there. Doesn't seem to be there anymore. I'm not gonna rest. Oh no, he's right there. No. You have to die. Shit! Damn. Three people, huh? I still got hit? Keep wanting to shoot like this is Bloodborne, but it's not Bloodborne. That's nice. You know, my sword's already at risk of being broke. Oh, it repairs if I rest at a fire. I remember. Okay, right, looks like I need to go back to that fire. What? Why is he floating? I think it repairs itself. Item box. Temporarily boost luck. Okay, yep. It's repaired now. Okay, well, this person over here sees me. Anybody else? Okay, I need to try to take these people out one at a time so they all three don't gang up on me again. I can see one up there. Okay, but now dude's shooting at me. Look at this guy! Hollow infantry boots. Okay, so basically I'm gonna have two on me because the guy on top of this hill is gonna get up. Bitch. Hollow infantry gloves, life gem. Okay, so are these gloves better? Maybe? Definitely nope. Everything is worse. Do I have a helmet? I do have a helmet though. Or a hood. Either way, that boosts my defense, so. Last climb up. Oh, they took my white knight guy out. So with that, why'd he go away? Oh, they didn't. Oh, shit. Who did that? Pretty sure that guy's. What the hell? Attacked right through that dude. Praise the sun. Everybody's getting up now. Damn it. If I would have switched back, I could have killed him. Are you the one throwing those? Yep. Big ass bombs. Needs to relax with him too. Whoop. I want to go up there, but I think that thing is kind of out of my league. Right. Oh, shit. I didn't even see this guy. Where'd he come from? He legit came from nowhere. That's pretty fucked up, dude. Go ahead. Come on down here. I'll be waiting for your bitch ass. Kicking me and shit. I think I might attempt to mess with you. We'll see. I'll tease you a little bit. For one, I have no shield right now. What the fuck you throwing bombs for, dude? You know, he's not bad. But my sword again is about to break. And once that happens, you ain't doing shit with this weapon. Okay, it might be. I might have a better one. Hold up. So I do not have a better one, but for now, I might as well equip another sword. That way I can actually attack. This way. Probably should have just dropped down. What the hell? Where are these people coming from? I swore I cleared this spot. And apparently, no. They still find some way to come after me. I know there's a little bit of a bug they got on this game. The way these people are dead, like dying. What the fuck? And most of them don't even fall down on the ground. Like, even this guy, he's like, looks like he's laying on the ground, but he's actually levitating. Trying to surprise attack me. I know this guy almost got me. Why does he sound like a fucking dog? Relax. There's a bonfire not too far away, so I know that, you know, I've been going for like 35 minutes, but there's a bonfire just up this hill, kind of. And I would, dude. Great. Well, here, we gotta fall back because now I have another broken freaking weapon. Oh, pull this one out. 3 swords. Like, did they make that more difficult too? Where you going, dude? Damn. Okay, drink Dess's flask. Life gem. Okay, I just want to make it to the bonfire, which is, oh shit, which is right up here, so. Open her up, as long as they didn't change this. Okay, yeah, it's here. Damn. Could not use bonfire, because there's freaking stupid enemies here. He almost got me. I got trapped in the corner. Alright, so I'm gonna rest this bonfire and I'm gonna end this part right here. So Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like the video and subscribe so you know when I upload the next part. Is it just two of you? Well, this guy laying in the corner like you don't know what the hell's happening. Huh? Well, he died anyway. Didn't they just kill him? Playing with me. Alright, so the first thing I want to talk about that